Making use of the Office Clipboard is another way you can answer email fast in Outlook. Just imagine that you're ready to answer an email, but you need to pull together the answers from different sources. You can copy a paragraph from a Word document, Control C. You can grab a graphic in PowerPoint, Control C. How about popping out to the web and grabbing some text there? Control C. You can do the same with the PDF and so on. Getting back to my message, I clicked in the body of the message, and then I'm going to display my clipboard. The dialog box launcher here, just click that. What you might not know is that you can keep up to 24 items in the Office Clipboard. So now here are the things that I selected, and the most recent being first. And say I want to use this information, I just click it. And I think I'll use this one next. And I will resize this image. And I'll change the text wrap to square. And add this. And then you can format it whatever way you want. You can collect all this information, display your clipboard and all the Office software, and that same information will be there. You can move this clipboard, if I click this drop down and move it, and say you have another monitor you work on and you can just drag it over there. You can also resize it. And you can clear all just by clicking here. And once you close all of your Office documents, all but the last item you copied will clear. They all clear when you turn off your computer.